When you get tons of snow, most people decide it's probably time to stay inside and stay warm. I know that's me for sure, but not these Michiganders. They're all a part of a massive snow sculpture competition over in Frankenmuth. One of the largest on display is the Wilbur the Flying Pig, whose size can rival a house.